just like to say thank you to MJ Hibbett there for doing a really very good gig. I'd like to introduce a band that's very close to my heart. They're called the Hazy Collectors. That's the two of them over there. And they've got a whole bag of them. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Good luck.
Slightly too big for the six people who were there, including the other band. As I said to them, we should cherish being here as friends. It isn't something that we will see again, said the promoter. I said, I do not care if there's never anybody else there. I'm going to enjoy it for what it is, not for what it isn't. Mental judo, let's enjoy it for what it is. This or we can hang around and chat and get pissed. We might as well have some fun while we're alive. Mental judo. For my birthday 1 year, two of my friends took me out for a beer. They'd invited other people I knew to come and meet me. But the other two spent the whole night going on about it. I said, I do not care if there's never anybody else there. I'm going to enjoy it for what it is, not for what it isn't. Mental judo. This way around will be cheap, and we'll be sure that we all get a seat when we go out dancing, 'cause we're going out dancing. Stopping you from doing it is you, so mental judo, mental judo, mental judo, mental judo.